response. Seems it's always worked before. I've been meaning to inspect it, but inspection's such a bore. And in my present retrospective, I see what folly navigates. I see I've cut a lot of corners, and I've lost a lot of friends. Dangerous conditions, proceed with caution if you must. But I can't give up at this point. I'm the only one I trust. The degree of my ambition, expectations so severe. And I knew I'd lose it somewhere. Never thought I'd lose it here. I detect the slightly growing an aberration in my eye. It's not exactly what I'd hoped for. Do you really please advise? But the depth of my involvement should come as no surprise. It's not exactly what I'd worked for. Do you read me, please advise? Do you read me, please advise? Do you read me, please advise? No chance to back out now. No chance to reconcile. No chance to take it back. I bought it off the rack. What now can you do? They all depend on you and they all depend on you, and you can't let them down. Major league malfunction to the basement, don't delay. Such a warmth and such a brightness, with only one thing in the way. And as the metal turns to vapor, and my doubts evaporate, I see stupidity and reason, and compassion in my hate. No chance to back out now. No chance to reconcile. No chance to take it back. I bought it off the rack. What now can you do? They all depend on you, and they all depend on you, and you can let them down.
In Paris. Happy birthday, Brenna. Brenna's 4 years old today and she loves us. Thanks for coming out. Special thank you to those who came Monday when the show was canceled. Thanks for coming back. And thanks for dancing down front here.